use the internet on a daily basis? I assume that you do, like most other people. But do you have an idea what is happening in the background when you are browsing or when you access your emails? How does data find its way from your computer to the right server in the network? How does the infrastructure to realize all of this look like, and who has the control over the internet? If you're unsure about these questions and want to learn more about the internet and computer networks in general, then the MOOC Computer Networks is for you. In the course, the technical aspects are not only explained via videos and text, but a lot of practical exercises help you to find out much on your own. The MOOC Computer Networks is organized in 6 chapters. At first, a motivation is given based on popular internet applications. It also gives you an insight into computer network structures and important standardization bodies. In the second chapter, the OSI model is explained. This model shows the tasks which have to be solved to build computer networks. The model is also used to organize the remaining chapters. Chapter 3 explains how local area networks, which you can find in universities and companies, are built today. This is not limited to fixed networks, but also comprises wireless LAN. Chapter 4 is about the core of the internet, that is, the Internet Protocol. It comprises both IP version 4 and version 6, as well as helper protocols such as ICMP, ARP and DHCP. In Chapter 5, the so-called transport layer protocols TCP and UDP are presented. They serve for data transfer over the internet based on application needs and implement, for instance, error detection and correction methods. Finally, 3 selected internet applications are explained: World Wide Web, email and the domain name system. I look forward to your participation.